brought me all the way to the Pacific Ocean down here in Hoquiam. I think we're past Hoquiam. This is Ocean Shores. That's the Pacific Ocean behind me. And I'm here at the beach. I wasn't expecting to come here today. I didn't know that I'll be here, but somehow I'm here. And it's really nice. I've never been to the Pacific Ocean after I moved to the state of Washington. And I'm going to go dip my feet into the water. I'm told that the water is freezing and it's not the same as the water on the East Coast, which is considered to be warmer. But I'll go anyway because I'm here. Oh, I came all the way here and I'm going to dip my feet into the water. Seem to leave a footprint on. It's weird. I'm here with my feet in the freezing cold water of the Pacific Ocean. Let me try to get you guys the thought of my feet. They're freezing. They're freezing. Yeah, it's super cold. It's freezing. That's about as much I can take. My feet can take. I have to go walk back now. Yep, my feet are freezing.